I'm on the Chiefs here at UAMS, standing in the trauma bay in one of the newest emergency departments in the country. Now the only level 1 trauma center here in the state of Arkansas. So hope y'all enjoy what you're going to see. So watch some of this stuff we have in store for you. University of Arkansas is not only it has a great program, it's one of the few programs where you can do emergency medicine in your intern year longer than most programs in the South.
Here at UAMS, we get to see, you know, the uninsured, the insured. We're the only level 1 trauma center here in the state, so when you get all the big trauma, it's a really great experience working here.
It feels like a family. Not only all the doctors and the residents, but the nursing staff and the ancillary staff. And I just love being a resident here.